Okay guys, what's up? This is part two of the Pokemon Brick Bronze Let's Play. I don't know why, but the game didn't save my progress, so I only have Froakie and not Fletchling or Nidoran. So that sucks, but I'm still gonna play. So I need like something, just like another Pokemon. Froakie isn't gonna cut it for this entire. So I'm gonna make this one like, a little bit longer, so like 40 some minutes, because it doesn't save your progress. It looks like or something. So. Maybe make it worse because I have to grind an hour to just to get back to the thing, but that I don't really care that much. Reba, I can get to that. I think that would be a good Pokemon because Mega Evolution later on. Flying type? You can catch flying types here? You just have to creep. And did 2 damage. Come on, dude. That's so dumb. Switch into Mareep. It uses like Leer or something. Wait, no, that's not gonna do anything. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to switch. Okay, good. Didn't use any attacking moves. It's faster? Four more levels till I get the evolution. Where was I? I don't really care about that. It's not even gonna, probably just barely gonna level me up. That's over it. No Pokemon, let's go. Pokemon Center, here I come. can't, the bad thing about this is you can't, like, I don't think it saves your progress, and I don't think you can, like, what's the word, like, see where you're at, like, the quests and the map. Like, you have to go to a building, and it's not even that clear. Just keep going. What is this? Wait, hold up. Gym. Come on, I don't care anymore. Pokemon. Not Pokemon bag. So I'm gonna make like Mareep or something like that, cause it doesn't really matter that much. I'm going straight to the electric, so I do not know what he just said. Level. I can like two-shot electrodes. He uses quick attack. What? When did it do that much damage? What? How? When did it do that much damage? I keep using quick attack. Facing like level 8, I bet. I was probably facing like level 8 Pokemon. Probably why. That's supposed to do. Okay, level 13. We're getting to the first evolution. So that's kind of gonna be pretty tough. Can't jump to go. Oh my god, dude. So annoying. It did that little damage. Is that gonna do anything? He's just faster than me normally. What? So dumb. What other Pokemon does he have? Mareep? Yeah, sure, I'll switch over. Mareep is very underrated. He doesn't die. Okay, his level 10. Mine's level 7. is not good. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work out pretty good. If it does that much damage, I know. No damage. They keep using up because quick attack isn't gonna do anything. Because it keeps attack. I didn't even get switched to my to Marie, so that Marie gets. Potion. Didn't even fool you. The OG's end. Huh? It can't move! I'm screwed! Oh, it hit! Thing right there. Why is it still there? Okay, let's go back to the woods so I can actually let's use that TM. Growl. It's dumb how Marie can't learn that. Okay. Okay. Yeah, looks like it can be cut down. Let's go get Froakie to frog a deer. Okay, I'm back. Stupid armchair. Sparks. Dude, it's weak. What? Patels? Quick ball. So let's switch Marie for Froakie. Wait, actually I could just do this. Yeah, I can have Marie get a hit or something and then switch to Froakie. Perfect, level 6. Should, two levels higher should be able to outspeed you and kill it. Perfect opponent for this. Doesn't do that much damage. Whoa. Okay, Froakie, you're being first again. Thank you. Yes, Poochyena. I'm actually gonna catch this one. Cut shouldn't kill it, hopefully. Why does that always happen when I want to catch something? Always just dies. So you should get me to 16. If only I could have caught him. Thing is, these are like level 7, so if he's level 15, they don't even really stand a chance. Just one shot. One last Pokemon before he falls. Then I can start a new tour. Three more Pokemon. Because it's low. Last one, please. Either this one is the last one, or the next one's the last one. Okay, the next one's the last one. Okay. He evolves. I'm going to start training with my Marie. Shame it's not. I'll put Marie here. It's not gonna be. I didn't realize how hard it was to get other people on XP. It needs to learn more like moves, because I think Thunder Wave and Thunder Shock don't do any damage, right? Oh, Thundershock does do damage. Thunderwave and Growl don't, though. Thundershock? Hopefully kill it. always I forget about it. Should also buy like some revives and potions. Okay. I stole two Pokemon. I think after the gym I'm gonna end it. I don't know how much money I have. I can only buy 5. Oh, wait. Okay, let's do this. Let's beat the gym. So do I have to... Okay, I don't have to battle. Of course the name's Chad, I didn't even read it before. Good ear. Need to improve. Particles. First, I've had a Pikachu. Just like, why not? Just like, put a Pikachu in there. Let's go. Got the badge. 1 out of 8. Okay. So I think this is where we're gonna end it, guys. See you at the next video.